We'll start whenever.
Okay, no, I right clicked the stupid compass.
Yes! Yes! I got sticks!
You don't need sticks, bro.
Back from the edit, Epy-Norts-O-Z here. And I'd just like to say, only 21% of you are subscribed. If you want to help me out massively, you should subscribe, like, and comment down below. It's a tiny bit of effort for a massive help to me. Anyway, let's see what's going on back there.
No!
Yes! Oh my god, yes!
Mining a tree. Because trees are cool. Mining a tree. Because trees are neat.
That's a good song.
What if I were to tell you that trees are actually made out of wood?
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's Can you get the enlarged version of my face, please, editor me? Not my, I don't know, my logo, editor me.
What?
Please get a really, really big brain version of me, please, editor me. Thank you.
Please get like a really, really small brain of Epy, please, editor Epy.
Editor Epy, you definitely only listen to me, bro.
Nah. I think you should listen to me this one time.
Well, you know what? I constructively disagree.
Yeah, you disagree with everything that I do. That's because you're jealous.
Ooh.
Yeah, I got you good there, didn't I?
Editor me, can we get an edit version of that, one British guy running about, and then me, average enjoyer meme or something? Thanks, editor me.
I think editor you is gonna say no and then kill you.
Damn. Future me kills past me. This is crazy.
Yeah. No more Epy-Norts.
Time travel just got added to the Epy-Norts lore.
Time travel was you know.
Ah, yeah.
Oh, he's got some stone.
Why is my name red? I'm red, bro.
Because you're the hunter.
Ooh. I'm dangerous. I'm like scary.
Yeah, and I have green. That means I'm the hero and friendly.
Or is like playing literally green light, red light?
How is that green light, red light?
Because you know what I said so.
Well, whatever you said is pretty.
It just works, bro.
Whatever, everything that you say is kind of dumb. So.
I think everything I say is actually really smart.
Well, I think even editor you can disagree with that fact.
Editor me, please put like a poll of definitely people I asked telling me whether I'm smart or stupid.
What?
I don't know, bro. I think I lost it.
Yeah, I can see that.
I don't think this zombie knows how to like jump up blocks.
Oh yeah, the zombie sounds pretty accurate to you.
Me in the future?
Yeah, Epy-Norts, but if he was a Minecraft zombie.
Epy-Norts, but if he was just Epy-Norts.
Yes, my favorite.
Dude, guess what? I'm getting an upgrade.
Oh, I got a bow.
Well, guess what? I got an O.
Well, guess what? I also have a golden apple.
Well, guess what? I'm calling Hap No Facts.
Well, I mean, I'll just send you a screenshot after the recording.
I'm going to block you before you can do that.
No.
That's right, get wrecked.
No.
Undefeatable. Yeah.
Truly undefeatable. What's wrong? Are you jealous because he couldn't switch dementia? I'm fine. I don't think Epy's okay.
No, I'm definitely not okay.
Yeah. because I'm quite sad right now.
You are not a drum. Do not make our bong sound.
No, I think I identify as a drum, I've decided.
Oh, okay.
Don't be shy, I'm right here.
Who's right there?
Yes. I'm in my... Oh no, I'm fine, I'm fine. I am okay. Well, this could have been better.
Why is bro okay instead of being like, not okay?
Because I'm just that good at Minecraft.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yes.
Why didn't you say it, bro?
Bye.
Rice? Wow.
Rice.
Rice is pretty tasty.
Yes. I love rice.
Same, dude. Rice is, like, scrumptious.
Absolutely.
That was the most terrifying lag spike in my life. It lagged while what? I was falling. If I had, like, moved between those lag spikes, I could have just died. What is that?
It's my natural laughing sound, what do you mean?
Oh, sorry, bro. My condolences.
Yeah, stop. What?
My condolences, bro. We are lost.
Why? Is my life really that good?
Yes, it's that good, bro.
Okay. I'm gonna burn this cow.
Dude, why are you always burning animals? I'm gonna tell... What's that organization?
That vegan teacher.
Pieta or whatever? How about this?
Pieta?
Pieta, yeah, something like that. P-E-P-A, so I don't know, Pieta. Pieta,
the horse is here.
No, the horse isn't here. Not real.
No, the horse is definitely here, I see it.
The horse was imaginary. The horse was never real, bro. Bro's having some minor issues.
Always. Where's my horse?
I ate your horse.
Why are you always eating everything, you fat ass?
I was so hungry I could eat a horse, and then I saw your horse, so I ate your horse.
Yeah, I'm gonna manhunt you.
Why not, like... Why not chicken hunt me, bro?
Actually, true. Chicken hunt.
Why not,
is that quee ah, PR? Oh my god, PR.
Why not, like... Crazy hunt, bro.
Because you're not crazy. Actually, you are. I'm gonna set this forest on fire.
Finally got myself a bed. Let's go.
Alright, good. Good that you got your own bed, because I was kind of worried that you found my secret little base with my bed.
Yeah, dude. I don't think I've been going in the right direction, because I wouldn't be following the compass.
I found my portal, so... Better hurry up!
Nah, bro. I'm still building my house.
Ah, yes. Okay. Might as well give me your diamond armor then, right?
Nah, I need this. I mean, if you come and get it, if you come over here and get it.
Alright, what's your cores? I'm coming.
Okay. Coordinates are -768.
Are you sure?
And last coordinate is -483.
I don't think I'm coming because you're a bit far away.
Oh, that's a shame.
Yes, he is.
I've got 4 diamonds. What should I do with them?
Give them to me.
Okay, come on then.
Okay.
I already gave you the coordinates, bro. Yeah, come on.
Well, then how about you come to me? You have a compass, so you can just easily track me.
Oh, that's like really far.
No.
I'm building my house, so I'm kind of busy, bro.
While you're like overreacting and stuff, I don't appreciate it very much. So
fine, I'll come over there and give you your diamonds.
Thank you.
Actually, I think I'm gonna make shoes.
My poor diamonds.
Yeah, sorry, bro.
really the saddest day of the Diamond Generation.
Diamond Generation, ooh.
Yes.
That's like pretty sick, as in like cool.
Yes.
I'm gonna start smelting down some charcoal.
How about you come over here and give me diamond?
Yeah, after I make my charcoal, bro.
Too long. I do, yeah, but not, I didn't craft diamond armor.
That seems a bit
where the hell
silly.
Did the eye go? Oh my god, server lag is crazy right now.
UV, the server just don't feel like it.
Exactly.
Oh, bro's so lucky. Bro's like so close, and I'm like nowhere near you.
That's good.
It's done for me, guys. Might as well update the score counter. 1 to Itchy, 2 to me.
1 to Itchy, yes. Finally, about time. Ow, what the hell?
Ooh, calm down.
Oh my god, there's a Trident boy. Why? Oh my god, I'm stuck. What? What the hell is happening?
Calm down, bro. Okay, just need to relax.
I was literally stuck!
You're
from
fine!
From nothing!
You're fine!
Well yeah, now I'm fine. Oh, I got a trident! I have a trident!
No! Why do you have to have a trident, bro?
I don't know.
I'm so done now.
I think it's right here, actually.
Right? No, it's quite dark.
No, that's not what I mean. That's not what I said, actually. That's not what I said at all.
I think you're being a bit silly.
That could be true. Who knows? I shouldn't make a door. So I don't drown.
That's true, dude. You definitely should.
Yeah, I already did. Don't worry.
That's good.
Yep. Glad that you're supporting the guy that you're supposed to kill.
Yeah, I'm very nice.
Yeah. Oh, I found it.
Ooh, really?
Yes.
I spy. Ooh, that is mischievous.
I spy with my little fly, a little,
So I'm guessing MP. It's underwater then, if you, like, said you had to have a door or whatever.
Yeah, it is underwater. Alright, what is this? Actually, I do need the... Oh, no, I need the dirt. What am I doing?
I don't know what you're doing, bro. I'm not you.
Yeah, good point. Let's go find this stronghold.
Let's go gambling.
Aw, dang it. Where'd these guys come from?
Dude, die.
No, I killed them all so quickly.
Did you take any damage?
Not at all, actually.
Damn. Aw, dang it.
There's a minecart in the thing. In the stronghold.
Why is there a minecart, bro?
Because in the stronghold is a mineshaft.
No, why is there a mineshaft, bro?
I don't know.
A bit silly, don't you think?
I mean, yeah, it is pretty silly, but I mean, kind of cool.
That's true, it is kind of cool, but like, it's definitely silly, right?
Yeah, it's like Dream Manhunt, but itchy.
Can you sleep, bro?
I could, but I will once I find the stronghold is so broken. Oh, Ender Pearl! Okay, I'm gonna go sleep now.
Why do you need?
You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby.
Why do you need Ender Pearls, bro? Don't you have them all?
So I can. Well, yeah, but I don't. I didn't craft. I some eyes broke, so I'm just gonna have some.
Oh right. Okay.
Okay, I found a spot where I could both sleep.
What, me?
Sleep. Yes. You sleep right now.
One sec, I just have to rearrange my inventory.
Oh my god! I hope you die to a creeper and lose all of your items while you're being in your inventory. Oh, never mind, you're sleeping.
Yeah, I'm sleeping now, bro.
Yeah, I'm definitely shooting myself.
Shooting yourself? Why are you shooting yourself, bro?
Epy, come in! Epy! Give me your diamond armor! Epy!
No, I worked so hard.
Yes!
Well, that's it for me. I gave up.
Dude, when I went to sleep, I saw your name tag. You're still here?
I gave up, bro. It's okay. You win.
No, you're still here. Where are you?
I mean, I'm still here.
I just heard you open a chest and then put on armor.
What is bro talking about?
I heard you do that!
I think bro is dementia. Bro is dementia.
I'm not dementia, I clearly heard it.
Bro is literally dementia.
And I just say you did like no hard stuff. Did you even try to attack me?
Yeah, I hit you once, but then I ran away.
I don't know if you knew that already, but you have to kill me.
I give up, bro. You win. I forfeit.
I think I found your chest.
My chest? Oh.
Epy, where are you?
I'm in the mines of Mordor, bro.
I literally just heard you do something in a furnace.
I think bro is literally, like, dementia.
No, I swear, I just heard you.
Dude is literally tripping.
No!
You sure you didn't, like, see, like, a zombie message and think it was, like, a furnace or something?
A zombie message? What?
I don't know, sometimes they make, like, just zombie freaks or whatever, don't they?
No, it wasn't a zombie creek or whatever you just said. Yes.
Why haven't you found, like, the portal yet, bro?
Because I'm pretty unlucky. Epy! What's up?
Oh.
Where's your bed? Oh, it's right there. Epy! Your bed is gone!
No. Oh, I give up. You win.
Yay!
It's over.
You didn't bring any flint and steel?
Well, guys, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.
Well, I'm not done yet. I don't know where the thing is, so you still have a chance.
Definitely don't. But see you in the next one. Like and subscribe. That's 1 point to Itchy. 2 to me. And I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye!